My woman got her bridal shower party going on today, so she done decorated the whole little downstairs. It's nice though. It's a vibe. I like it. But needless to say, I'm getting out of here. It's a women's only, so let's go hunting.
Rush. Duran Duran. Culture Club. Some Karma Chameleon. Okay. I might need to purchase that.
This the one I need to come back and purchase. Something wrong. 25.
Bill's best friend. I like they both. They fucking got an official Michael Jackson jacket in this one. I might have to come back and purchase this. Michael Jackson, the one jacket. I like that. So that's. Bingo. Let's see what they're talking about. We got some good ephemera. Like it's from 1900. Damn. This right here. Racist as fuck. Hell no. Got some amazing stuff. Oh, okay, okay, yeah. I'm trying to hurry up so I don't have you guys. Oh, that's a nice one. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to save some money and come back and talk to him.
Do you live close by?
Oh, yes, ma'am. I live right down the street. I normally come every couple months and come check in on you guys.
Okay. We'll be waiting for you.
Yes, ma'am. That's a slide. today. I need that one today. Omega and Omega. Okay, those two. Okay, so these are the ones. Oh, if I can get up. These are the two I'll take today. And then.
I just came onto a fucking house full of people. Look at this. Just look at this shit.
Okay, I get it. Denise said it was okay, so I gave it to her.
Well, nobody even went.
What you got on? Why you wearing this? Why you wearing this?
What's up, y'all? What's up, nephew? Look, see? I got the dreads too. I'm coming for you. My hair about to be longer than everybody soon. What's up, big head? You need to shower.
And the numbers that I wanted to put in there, my aunt put them in there for me. I like the hair.
I'm sorry. I'm starting my twisties out.
This is
hey, good to meet you. Time is so fucking weird. It all seemed like the same day, but I'm up and fresh out the shower from another day. Look, on to the next one. I'm supposed to be working, getting some stuff posted today, but dealing with this wet, and it's time to go get suited for the tux. So let's go see what we can see.
Nice. I got the nice white and black. And then that, the black with the, so we're going to go black, white undershirt with the purple. Like that. And I think, this is the same purple as your bridesmaids, right?
It's really close. That's why I said
yeah, I'd rather just the pocket square. Though. Yeah, I think so, too.
It's definitely not that purple.
But it would make the purple.
And let's do arms up and out to the sides like that. Hold them up there, please. I'm going to take a couple measurements for you. No problem. Perfect. All right. Next thing we're going to do is your feet all the way together like this, please. Stand up nice and straight for me. Look straight ahead. I'm going to come down the side of your leg here. If you wear your own shoes, what are they like? Are they tennis shoes?
Oh, no.
Dress shoes. Okay. I've
got some black and white Stacey Adams.
He's wearing those he has on.
I do one arm here. I'll put their arm down behind you, please. There you go. Let's see how this looks here. Just relax your arms to your sides.
Fishing, I like it.
Yeah, nice and easy. Okay, I'm going to lift your arm and let it fall right back to your side for me. Just let it hang. Perfect.